And you've got the newcomer, Johnny Impact, newcomer to GFW, and Eli Drake, who was number two.
It could be, oh, it really is anyone's to win at this point. And you have to know Eddie Edwards and Eli Drake both feeling a lot of fatigue after starting out as 1 and 2, respectively, in this matchup. I mean, let's not forget, we didn't see Johnny Impact till 13, and there goes Eli Drake as Bennett, no! Holds on, there's a kick, and no! Holds on with the bottom. Ooh. Johnny Impact, are you kidding me?
Feet have to touch the floor!
Are you kidding? Eli Drake has not been eliminated yet. He's holding on by his feet.
Wow.
Eddie Edwards going to work with Johnny Impact. Eli Drake on the outside. Our final three in our main event. Who will emerge as the new GFW Global Champion?
Eddie Edwards is known as Mr. AIP. He's showing that here against Johnny Impact.
As these two talk about Eli Drake and Eddie Edwards started off this matchup. Remember the...
Oh, he got it.
He did not get eliminated. Boy, it looked like it was certainly going to happen there.
He didn't go over.
He didn't go over. He went through the middle rope. He went through the middle rope, and he pulls out Johnny Impact! Johnny Impact is eliminated!
This match will now be decided by pinfall or submission.
It's come down to Eli Drake and Eddie Edwards. We will end as we began here tonight. Would you believe it? In the gauntlet for the gold, the two that started,
wow,
are going to be the two that finish up. And this matchup now turns to a pinfall or submission scenario. Josh, either man can be victorious via pinfall or submission.
Yeah, the referee, Earl Hebner's in the ring right now. It is now a one-on-one match. Your strategy changes, but you know your opponent, you know the objective.
Eddie Edwards now has Eli Drake. No, Eli Drake scouts that. Eddie Edwards turns it around, and no! So close. I mean, it was a counter and another counter. By a counter and a third.
Blue Thunder Bomb for the championship.
How have these two done it? How have these two started this matchup, survived 18 other competitors, and are still here? The very end.
It's all about the global championship.
And now Eddie Edwards comes in full steam ahead. Here's a cover, and no, Eli Drake had his feet on the ropes for leverage, still not enough to beat Eddie Edwards. As it's come down to these final two participants. Ooh. Through it all, through EC3 getting eliminated, Lashley eliminated, Moose eliminated, Johnny Impact eliminated. Look out, Eli Drake just jumps up to the top rope, thrown off by Edwards. No.
Look at the strength.
Boy, that is momentum and strength. Look out. Eli Drake drops Eddie Edwards. Is that it? We've got a new world heavyweight champion.
Here's your winner and new Global Force Wrestling Global Champion, Eli Drake.
Started from the very beginning, and now he's here.
An incredible showing by Eli Drake. Jim Cornette put him at 1, then 2. He survives everyone, and the defiant one is the global champion.
Eli Drake has shocked the world tonight, victorious.